Talk about that forecast. No joke here. We could be heading toward a record high.
Wow. All right. Let's see what Chief Meteorologist Andy Anderson has in store for us.
You know, earlier we were talking about having a low temperature tonight at 47. We're already at 47 at the airport in Waco. Tonight, skies are clear. Good radiational cooling. We had a beautiful afternoon here across Central Texas. There's not a cloud to be seen this evening. Front came through yesterday. Well, it's down on the Gulf Coast and it's dying out. It's not going much further. So what we anticipate is a ridge of high pressure that's on top of us now slowly begins to work its way back towards the east. As it does, our winds are reinforced out of the southwest coming in. That's a very dry air mass, so it stays very dry for us here in Central Texas overnight. That means continued good radiational cooling. And then as we go through the day, we pick up all kinds of heat because of the atmosphere being so dry, likely going to be up into the mid to upper 80s for afternoon highs tomorrow. The record high for the date is 86. We're anticipating a high temperature of 87 tomorrow afternoon, so we'll be watching for the possibility of a brand new record. We'll have complete details of the forecast, which does include inclement weather Wednesday and Thursday. We'll talk about that later.
All right, Andy, thanks so much.